great kick to Burzacott. Burzacott gives the overlap there to Allwood. Probably got a right hand ball, but he does well to clean it up. Drives inside 50, ropes complete, good spoil himself. That's a bad turnover. Goes out towards set up a clean first ball. The support comes from Burzacott. Does it get a little bit behind it? Hits the post. Smart there from McEwen. Look at those hands, they're exceptional. Now the run just looks like it's to the advantage. And they find Burzacott inside the rope, squares that up. Oh, lovely kick. Execute that perfectly to Burzacott.
He's pretty good today, Burzacott.